I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
They don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls for the puppets, Mike? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the hat left me. And if he really wants to be so helpful,
better get overtime for this. Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. Guess we'll do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted world out here. Perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hate me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back.
If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Another day, another dollar.
Thank you.
For valve pans. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Always on time. Thank you.
quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you? The tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Punching in.
Thank you.
today. Sammy was there with that Allison. Apparently, I didn't get the memo. Alice Angel will now be voiced by Miss Allison Pendle. A part of me died when he said that. There's gotta be a way to fix this.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Thank you.
silence, don't you?
Oh, I hate leaving work unfinished.
Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special. I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
Always on time.
Thank you.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait. Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.